Because we are all living in a time of confusion, and every day we are hit by bombardment of shaitan, nafs, hawa, dunya, shaitan. All these four elements are coming against us every second. As Mawlana Sheikh Nazim al-Haqqani Sultan al-Awliya said, when a man intends to leave his house, as soon as he puts his foot outside, 1,000 shayateen attack. You may feel it or you don't feel it, but they're there. And they're trying to pull you this way and that way, with the glance, with your feet, with everything that you do, they are trying to pull you. So you have to begin with A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitani Rajeem, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, and send shaitan away. And when he comes back, and he will come back, because he is the most dedicated, sincere servant in what he does. What's his job? His job is to take us away from Allah's ma'rifah, from knowing about Allah and from worshipping Allah. So he is the most dedicated in his job. He never stops. Not like us, we, as soon as we sit down at work, oh, I got a chat, what's going on? Yeah, 5 minutes on a chat. Oh, WhatsApp. Oh, something came up in the news. So out of 8 hours of work, you spend 3 hours working and 5 hours with all kinds of nonsense. Shaitan, no, he's full-time, devoted. Not only he's devoted, he has his junood, his soldiers. The soldiers have been assigned to every person. And those soldiers are like shaitan, they're like his replicates. They are dedicated to attack you and to destroy you if they can. So we live in a time where shaitan is nonstop working on harming us, and he is dedicated to the point where as soon as you wake up, you hear his whisper. As soon as you're going to sleep, you hear his whisper. And everything you plan to do, he gives a whisper. What kind of a hard worker is that? Zealous. We say zealous. So we ask Mawlana Sheikh to give us support to be more zealous than shaitan. That whatever he whispers to us, because he can only whisper, we immediately confound that by saying Astaghfirullah, A'udhu Billah, and we move forward. And Mawlana said, Shaitan will come at you. You say A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitani Rajeem, it immediately throws him very far. And does he stay very far? No, immediately he comes running back, same whisper. Say A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitani Rajeem, Bismillah Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, again you throw him. Keep doing that. He gets tired after a while. But if you keep hearing the waswasa, Mawlana said, you have to stop. You don't need to say A'udhu Billah anymore. You have to ignore it completely as if it doesn't exist. Like a buzzing fly. Well, what are you going to do? Ignore it. When you ignore it, shaitan becomes more upset. Because he likes to be in your ear and that you're listening to him. But if you're not listening to him at all, then it's no benefit to him. He's not accomplishing his job. What's his job? To distract you. And in reality, saints say his job is to make us ascend, to raise our levels by fighting him. So as much as we are fighting him, as much as our levels are raising, inshallah. And sometimes it can come as a certain hal, to a certain state to a murid, because the shaykh is working on his heart. There will come to him a situation where the shaykh is sending shaitan to test him. Yeah, Mawlana has power and authority on shaitan. And he sends the shaitan to test you, throwing whispers and whispers, really horrible and disgusting things that you can't take it. At that time, you have to be very patient against shaitan. That's called the colored station, Mawlana called it, the colored station of the murid. You have to be patient in that situation. Allah, Allah, ya Allah.